Now batting for the American League from the New York Yankees, the shortstop, number two, Derek Jeter. Number two.
Yankee shortstop Derek Jeter was not only chosen as the 1996 American League Rookie of the Year, but was indeed a unanimous selection.
Derek Jeter! In his 14th and final All-Star game, the captain from the New York Yankees, Derek Jeter.
Tell us your favorite Jeter memory in the comments below, and be sure to subscribe to Whistle Sports.